romantic guy.
Women don't want a nice guy?
No, not like me. I'm talking about you, buddy.
Oh, I don't want a nice
like
guy.
Like me?
What do I want?
I don't know what you want, because you just shut the niceness down. I was like, wow. I was like really serenading you. I was like pouring it on. You was like,
hi, Tan. Be quiet. I can't concentrate.
I didn't know that was romance.
See, there we go again. Talking about you ain't seeing romance. See, you know, if I would came in here looking like I'm on a daytime soap opera, you would have been all right.
Okay. Okay, do it again. Show me again.
Show you what?
Show me, do you?
Can we talk for a minute? Oh, girl, I want to know your name. Yeah. See, you like that. That was romantic, wasn't it? Can we talk for a minute? See, I'm trying to have conversation with you right now. I'm serenading. Girl, I know you feel the same. Boy, that's the joint there, man. I wrote that just right there. Mm-hmm. It came up off the dome there for you. Freestyle. Okay. That's romantic.
That's your romance.
That was romantic. That was romantic.
Okay, so when you try to be romantic, you're going to have to let me know. Because I didn't know.
That's what I'm saying. See, like I said, if I was Victor Newman or somebody off them soap operas or whatever that boy name is, you would have been like, oh.
Well, why don't you try that?
No, I'm not doing that. I'm not doing that.
Why?
Because that ain't how a real brother do it.